Hello and welcome to the second episode of the Club Series. And as you can see on the title, Oreos that aren't Oreos. And something cool. Yeah, that my mom just put up. It is almost the foot of the line. Jesse's painting. Did you get that flag out, or is that the one that was by the front door?
Gosh.
And the one that was at the front door is still there?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Sitting at the table. Jesse. You are so fluffy.
Hey. Get down.
Jesse's fur felt like it almost burned my hand. So warm. Feel Jesse's fur like her back. Jessa, you need to be in the shade. Jesus, bunch of dust on here. It's in the sun. Jessa.
Hey.
I didn't know that this was a really nice day.
Mm-hmm. Val said it's still foggy at her house.
What?
Val said it's still foggy at her house.
Oh.
It's probably foggy at the beach. Because it's foggy here when we're
at. Isn't it? Is it usually foggy there because they live by the beach?
Yeah.
Lucy, come here.
Did you
get
any lunch out here,
Mark? Yeah. Okay, I'm going to come back when... Wait, what? Okay. I'm going to come back when I'm done eating lunch, although that's possible. That's not going to happen because I'm probably going to go to the pool. I mean, I know this phone is water resistant, but my mom is not going to let me bring it to the pool, so. Anyways, goodbye for me for now. Hello, and I'm back. And we are going to stare at some boiling water with sugar in it. This is for the birds, not for humans. Okay. staring at water and doing nothing at all. I need a Hawaiian bun. Finally, I'm done chewing it. That's the weirdest thing I've ever done with food in my entire life. Maybe wondering what that sound was. If not, deal with it. Sorry for the blackness. Is what the sound was. I can't find the thing to connect my phone to with it. I'm thinking of doing a video soon with my phone on it. And there goes bits of, I don't even know what that is. When you touch this, it just falls everywhere. This is a magnetic tripod. You obviously know now that this is magnetic. And there goes even more bits. Hope I don't breathe any of that in tonight. To do. What to do? Huh. Well, I'm gonna stop the video now because I wanna see how weird I looked doing that thing where I stuffed the Hawaiian bun in my mouth. Thank you and goodbye for now. I mean, it's just for now. Not for later, for now. Well, anyways. Goodbye for now. For me. Not goodbye for you.
Yes.
You know what? I'm feeling hungry. I still have a piece of bread stuck in my teeth from the last time I attempted to eat a Hawaiian bun. This time I will make it so you can see it. I love Hawaiian buns. If I'm not eating another one. And this is also why, and it is also because of a video. 3, 2, 1. I'm so limited to possibilities because it takes me a minute to chew that Hawaiian bun. Whole, if I'm in small bits, I'll eat it way faster. Just kind of weird.
So anyways,
I don't know. Anyways, I don't know. So we're not going to the pool? So, Mom. So, Mom. Mom. So, Mom. So, Mom. So, are we going to the pool or not? Okay, I'm gonna end the clip. This was extremely boring. Right here.
No phone outside. None.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. So, anyways, goodbye. Hello. Just so you know, this is still part of the video. I have been watching so. No, that's not it. I don't know what that is. I've been watching so much Ford Explorer Platinum videos. Focus. There. I guess you have to shake the device to focus. Oh, that just glitched out. That's the first time I've ever seen that. Why does it say that?
Oh. I got 1 point. That doesn't count.
Now I can't shake to focus. Puppy, monkey, baby,
Oh, you should have caught that one. What the heck was that?
That's Now I'm tied. If you can catch it now. I'm ahead of you right now.
I can't catch it when you throw it so far away.
Why am I playing my own video on my own
exactly.
video?
Those are bad throws. That's just, gonna be points for me.
Just why?
No,
it's
points for me.
Just why?
It's my game.
What
my
is happening to this episode?
What? My game.
Series.
You
okay, so you may have noticed that there is a Ford Explorer being shown. Obviously, you would know that. You can see
now,
even see Explorer
this is
Ford.
Big news.
Obviously,
the clips series.
Oh my gosh, why am I doing this?
For other videos.
Copyright,
like
not
this.
Me.
Maybe. I don't. No, maybe I'll do a tour of it in one of my videos. So, basically what I'm trying to say is that soon in about 2 weeks, my dad is probably going to get a Ford Explorer. It is going to be so cool. So yeah, and my dad also said we're probably gonna be driving a lot of places, and one of them
Okay, this video is turning out.
Quit.
Yes, there we go. Okay, I guess this is going to be it for this video. I hope you guys liked this video. Thank you and goodbye. Thank you and goodbye. Can we have, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 likes and, unknown and less dislikes. Goodbye. Just goodbye. I want to end this video now. Goodbye.